War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
You're gonna knock him down.
War never changes.
Hank?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror. Hey, my turn, big guy.
Let me just slide in here.
You have such a strong chin.
Yeah, not bad. New hairstyle. I like it.
This new haircut's really working for me.
That's my handsome guy.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Such a great smile.
Hello, handsome.
But I know that someday that sun is bound to shine. When Madame Pompous door was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen are busy.
There's my strapping husband.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Okay, come on.
Just another minute, I swear.
Such pretty eyes.
Huh?
I'm hurrying up. Don't worry. Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
5 degree Fahrenheit. Room to perfection.
And today's newspaper.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Ah, sounds like someone made a sticky. I should attend.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Another fine product of General Atomics International.
Let Codsworth take care of it.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
Close the door and he'll go away.
Hey, hon.
No, he's not gonna give up. Can you get the door? Whenever I am.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you. Not going to...
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile...
A better future underground. It's not only our mission.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing?
Spin the movie.
He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy?
Much better now.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and
Codsworth?
See this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sounds of explosions.
Sir, listen.
We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
You seem to have lost contact with
say?
Our affiliate stations. We do,
oh,
we
no.
do have. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonation.
My God.
In New York and Pennsylvania.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Codsworth, stay safe, buddy.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
All participants, head this way. All registered vault participants, this way.
Keep going.
This way. We're clear.
Just help me pack it up.
The vault's this way. Come on. This way.
Head to the gate. Vault participants.
The vault's this way. Come on.
Hunt!
Come on! Let's get to the vault!
You can't stop me! Okay!
I'm in the vault program! If you're in the program, step forward! Otherwise, return home!
Why don't they let us in?
We need to get in! We're on the list!
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, man.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both
we
of
love you.
You
too.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
They move faster than
oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed
no
up the stairs
worry,
in an orderly fashion.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
So we just...
Yes, a better
upstairs.
Future.
I can't believe it.
Underground.
If we left a minute later...
No,
excuse
no,
me.
Don't get caught up.
Hey,
we just
don't need it.
Everyone,
you're safe
just
now.
Head up these stairs and through the door there.
Just this way, please.
Hey there.
Up the stairs.
Excuse me.
Head inside. Just up the stairs there. We'll get everyone through this as quickly as possible. Just head up the stairs.
Welcome to your new home.
Here you are. Head down the
hall. Vault Tech is here for you.
Just this
all way. New residents.
Male.
Please proceed.
Female and
infant.
Take a vault seat, then head down the hall.
Over there. Take
You'll
a
need
seat.
Your seats before we can take you further.
Thanks.
Just follow the
what
doctor.
Now?
Over to the
He'll
table.
Show you
All
where
right.
to go.
Hey,
it's down the
me.
Hallway right there.
See? This
oh,
is our
you're
new home.
Love
down that hallway. They'll show you
just
where
down
to
that way.
Hey,
Not just down that way.
Great, mind you.
Just down that way. Just down that way.
Everything okay?
It's gonna be okay, right?
One vault suit. Now just head
it's
down
gone.
The hall.
Our home.
Hey there.
This Everything way. We had.
How long do you think
oh, we'll be
down?
Going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items.
Checking everyone
to
off the list as they come in.
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Excuse me.
Step into the chamber whenever
okay.
you're ready.
Okay. Honey.
Daddy's right here.
Could
see?
You help me?
Take your Honey. Time. We've
Could you help me?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going
All
far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Hun?
I think he's better. You go ahead.
Hey.
Just step into the chamber. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper. Just a
minute. Secure. Occupant vitals. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis suspended.
This is the one. Open.
Has to be a release!
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Cryopod manual release.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Why would Vault Tech do this? Can't be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone?
Exit
representative for service.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Where is everyone? Is this all that's left?
Thank you.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
anyone get out?
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Oh, God.